Here's how I made my thrifted antique full headboard work for a modern queen bed. I thrifted this French-style antique bed at the Restore ages ago. The footboard was damaged, but the headboard was in great shape, so let's make it work. I got this simple queen metal bed frame on Amazon, since I thought the strong masculine lines would be a cool contrast to the soft feminine curves of the headboard. There are so many frames like this available, but I opted for one with minimal extra supports, since I think that looks cleaner and more upscale. After assembling the bed and placing the headboard, we removed one of the screws at the head of the bed and drilled all the way through the frame and the headboard. Now we can use a long bolt and wing nut to affix the frame and headboard together. Repeat on the other side, and we're done. I styled this room temporarily for a guest last month, but it still has a long way to go. But I think the hard meets soft look of the bed will work nicely with my thrifted antiques. What do you think?